Hold me down. She has heated things up. She is the reason Poland is number one with the bookies. I haven't heard the song yet, but I haven't heard it either. We have articles about this. She is the one kind of pushing Poland to the top. Here it goes. Ready, aim, and fire, God, nothing can cool me down. Is that Rihanna? Why no Venus hot like the sun? Whoa, nothing can cool me down. It's Riri. Got my stilettos on fleek, nothing can cool me down. I'm hot to the fire, what's it can cool me down? What's it can cool me down? This is good. Number one UK single.
Oh, easy, easy.
This is Billboard Hot 100.
Completely.
USA Top 10.
Duh. Oh. Are you getting Kesha vibes as well? So good. Oh, done. Warsaw 2017.
This is amazing. Let me.
This is good.
Done. This is the best song. This is probably. This could be the best song I've heard all national final season in any country.
Oh no, I wouldn't go that far.
I mean, it's very different than say Iceland go to Salome.
Oh, that is amazing.
That's amazing. So they're very different. But the pop part of me, if I was judging like the pure pop songs, this is the best pop song we've heard so far.
Yeah, better than anything we've heard in Slovenia.
I'd say this is better than anything we've heard in Sweden almost as well.
Ah, it's a tough one.
Haunted. fire, water can't cool me down. Water can't cool me down, down, down. Oh, oh, oh. I'm dancing like flames, and nothing can cool me down. Watch me, I run this town.
I'm hotter than fire, water can't cool me down. Water can't cool me down.
Margaret, how do you recall your Eurovision Song Contest experience?
You know, I don't want
to... Thank God it's over.
I really want to focus on the future, and I don't want to go back because it just doesn't make sense. It just... I'm really glad that I did that, and I know how it works, and I think that I'm good with that.
I'm dancing like flames, and I'm thinking...